welcome to day 2 of Vlogmas. It is the 1st of December today, so I've just been on my Twitter and I can see that everybody is getting really excited to start filming their Vlogmases. I did one yesterday, so I kind of jumped the gun a little bit, but wanted to share with you what we were up to yesterday. So today we actually woke up and it was white out, but as you can see behind me, it's just starting to... you can't see because of the lighting, but it's just starting to clear up now. A little bit of blue sky is starting to appear. So we had a lovely breakfast downstairs at the Marriott Hotel where we're staying, and then we had a tour of the hotel. So the hotel recently underwent a big renovation, and we were shown around all of the like meeting room and conference areas and the new ballroom. The hotel is really quite heavily geared towards like business meetings and conferences because Zurich is such a businessy city. It's the, yeah, a businessy hub. It's like the financial district of Switzerland and just like a global financial place. So there's lots of necessity for meeting spaces. So they've done a really good job at modernizing it and making it really fit for purpose. So it's really interesting to have a little look around. Now I think we're going to have a look around the town. We're going to some more markets. I think we're going to a shopping district, maybe a museum, but we're going to take a nice long walk along the river to start with. I feel like this Vlogmas is going to be quite heavy on the old Christmas markets, but this one is the largest indoor Christmas market in Switzerland, and I think it's in a train station by the looks of it. And behind me, this is the Swarovski Christmas tree, which apparently is insured for over £1 million, so quite a lot of Swarovski crystals on there. And you can also buy the individual charms, which are so pretty, although the one that Charlie and I want is £149. Very typical traditional Swiss lunch at a restaurant called Zughaus Keller, which is one of the oldest restaurants in Zurich. So of course Charlie and I both had very traditional Swiss food. What did you have, darling?
I had Wiener Schnitzel.
Wiener Schnitzel?
Yeah.
And then I had a paprika Bratwurst, is that what they're called, German sausages?
I don't know, yeah.
Yeah, basically a really long sausage, and we both had rösti, which is like shredded and then roasted potato, so it's really, really delicious. We're feeling very full, and we've just come to the beautiful lake which you just saw behind me a second ago, and this is Lake Zurich. It's one of the largest lakes in Switzerland. I think it's the second largest lake, or the third largest, but it stretches 40 kilometers long, so pretty ginormous, and it's actually so beautiful, especially this time of day. It's kind of golden hour, so it's absolutely stunning. Come to the edge of the pier. By the looks of it, there are some boat tours going on behind us over there, and you can get little cruises around the lake, which would be rather lovely. And behind me in the distance, way over there, you can see the mountains, the Alps, and yeah, it's just rather beautiful. As you can see, I'm in their little garden. It's just me out here, and it's just a garden full of sparkly Christmas trees. It's so cute, and inside as well. I just showed you a few snippets of it inside, but it's basically like an arch full of sparkly leaves and baubles. It's kind of like the Zurich version of Sketch. It's so cute. Having fun there, darling?
Need to hit a gym now.
This is the definition of hat hair. After a full day of wearing my bubble hat, my hair is not looking the best. But Charlie and I just got back to our room. It's about 5 o'clock now, and we're going out for dinner, or we're meeting the rest of the gang at 6. So we have an hour, we have an hour, and I am going to write the blog post that you guys will have gone to yesterday to enter the giveaway. And then after I've done that, I will tell you about today's giveaway. Sorry, I think my battery just died halfway through talking to you guys. So I've just charged my battery, and while I was doing that, I was preparing the blog post for the 12 days of Vlogmas giveaways, and it is 6:10, which means it's 5:10 in the UK. So my first Vlogmas has just gone live. I am so excited that it's finally time for Vlogmas. I really hope you guys enjoyed yesterday's video. Let's see if we have any comments so far. So we have got 11 comments already. You guys are super speedy. Let's have a little look. Joulak, I'm so sorry if I'm saying your name wrong, says that they live in Zurich. Can you do a meetup? I mean, I would do, but I feel like only one person would come, which would be a little bit tragic. Maybe if I come again, I will organize something. Lucy Briggs, first comment, congratulations. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that and have headed over to the blog post to enter the giveaway. And yeah, that reminds me. So today's giveaway, I'm excited to announce, is from one of my favorite brands of all time, GHD. And what you can win is part of their new copper collection. I wrote an entire blog post on the GHD copper stylers, which I will leave a link to down below. But I'm giving away the classic black platinum stylers, which are part of the copper range for Christmas. Have a little look at them here. And also in the set, you get one of their advanced split end therapy treatments, which is just fantastic for putting through the ends of your hair, and it prevents split ends as well as helping any that you might have. So such an amazing prize. Thank you very much to GHD. And once again, to enter, you need to head over to my blog, fashionmumbler.com, and the link to the blog post with the raffle copter is down below. So you've just got to fill out the things within the raffle copter. It's just basically following me on a few different social channels, and then in 3 days' time, each raffle copter lasts 3 days, then you will be able to find out who the winner is. Charlie also wanted me to let you know that he is running some giveaways too over on his blog, and they're more male focused. So if you want to win some goodies for your boyfriend, or if you are a boy, then I will leave a link to Charlie's blog post down below too. So what have you done so far, darling?
We've got whiskey advent calendar to yeah. one, but by the time they see this, that'll be gone, sadly. And otherwise, we've got some pretty cool fragrances, a couple of grooming sets, Kiehl's have got involved,
lots of lovely male goodies. So yeah, so many giveaways at this time of year. Charlie and I are now going to head downstairs to get some drinks, and I think we're having another typical Swiss dinner here at the Marriott, so I'll see you downstairs. I said the same thing yesterday, but it turns out that food here in Switzerland is incredibly
epic
and filling. We had dinner here in the hotel tonight in the Echo restaurant, and we both of us were just so surprised that this restaurant and this food was in a Marriott hotel. I don't know, I just didn't really expect it to be this fancy. So the whole restaurant
fancy,
was really cool.
But like inventive, right?
Yeah, so in the restaurant, as you guys saw, there was a cable car. So if there's two of you dining, you can book out the cable car. Our table had like these milk canisters with squishy cushion tops on that you sit on, and then all the food was delicious. We started off with a hay soup in a little espresso cup as kind of an amuse-bouche, and literally it's like hay that's been boiled, and then I think there was some cream in there, maybe some onions and garlic, but delicious. And then even the bread, so fresh homemade bread and three dips. One of them was a honey mustard, and we actually have some of the honey to take away with us somewhere in my handbag, because the Marriott Hotel keeps bees on the roof and they make their own honey, which apparently is the best honey in Zurich. But I think the person that told us that might have been a little bit biased. And then what did we have after that, darling?
Did you want steak?
Not yet. We had avocado and quinoa salad, and then we had a tomahawk steak, which was just ginormous and absolutely scrumptious.
I reckon I ate about half a cow.
Yeah, I think Charlie ate about 10 slices of it. And then, as if that wasn't enough, we then had melted chocolate fondue. Charlie had fruit dipped in it, but I just ate it straight out of the spoon. So we're both feeling very, very full and had a delicious dinner. There's also a Thai restaurant here, which apparently is like one of the most popular restaurants in Zurich. They are pretty much always fully booked and it did look amazing. All the staff, all the servers are all Thai, so it's really authentic. Sadly, we are leaving tomorrow, so we're not gonna get a chance to try it, but definitely will do next time we visit Zurich. Yeah, we're back in the room now and it's 10:30 and Charlie and I are very tired. Going to take my makeup off and get into bed. Charlie, do you want to tell everyone what you're doing tomorrow, what you're planning on doing? Charlie's topless, but he's gonna shout out what he's doing tomorrow. What are you doing, darling?
Okay, so I am going swimming in the river. It's about 0 degrees outside, so the river's gonna be colder than that, right?
Well, the water's come from the mountains where there's snow and ice.
Basically, it's gonna be like... I made an outlandish statement, which I often do, and I said I would go swimming, and now I have to.
So in case you didn't hear that, Charlie basically declared at dinner that he's going to jump into the river tomorrow. Bearing in mind it's 0 degrees here, that river is probably like minus degrees.
People do swim in it though.
Yeah, people do swim in it, but not in their boxers. They probably wear thermal jump ski suits. What's the word? Water swimsuits.
Yeah.
But as Charlie has now made the statement, and as you guys have now heard it, I feel like he has to follow through. So we will see tomorrow morning if Charlie does indeed jump in the river. I will, of course, catch it on camera if he does do it. So that's pretty much all from us today. Tomorrow is our last day in Switzerland. We're going to have a little wander around town. Again, find some cute places to vlog about so that Charlie can do his Man About Town guide. And then back home, and I've got a couple of fun things going on in the evening. I've got a YouTuber party and then my best friend's birthday party. So it's going to be an evening of parties. So important that we get an early night tonight. So I hope you guys enjoyed day 2 of Vlogmas. Stay tuned, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.